Assalamu alaikum viewers, welcome to my channel. You can see I have made a orchid pot out of the coconut husk. Coconut husks are cut into like 4 inches pieces. So here you can see 5-6 pieces are put together and tied up with aluminium wire. So it's a very nice piece. You can make it at your home as well. What you just need to do, you cut your coconut pieces like into 4 or 6 inches slices for slices to make a coconut pot. So it's really very good for orchids. You can put any orchids in between, and you don't need any extra pot. Watering is very easy as well, and it's really good for the orchids. Thank you.